Coach Brandon Krause, we're here at Outlaws. Let's talk about 2013, about the year that we had here.
Great year for boxing. It's just...
Great year for boxing.
There's just been nothing but good fights and events, like, every period of this year. And I would love to recount, specifically some of the greats, but I'd have to look at a list of the
Bradley
fights.
Bradley Provodnikov kicked off the year. It seems like it was 5 years ago, but it was just the beginning of the year.
And what an awesome fight that was, right?
Yep.
And Bradley really, this year, making himself known as an elite fighter. All the exciting guys that came up.
He beat Marquez later on in the year.
Yeah, absolutely. He started believing that he was really worthy.
Mikey Garcia, 2 world titles and 2 different weight classes, including domination over Wanma.
Looking like a hell of a boxer puncher out there, figuring these guys out and then putting them to sleep.
Kovalev, destroying the light heavyweight. Adonis Stevenson.
A new marketable superstar. Americans are starting to embrace kind of the Eastern European bloc, and these new Eastern Europeans are coming with some personality also, and they're understanding the American way. And yeah, new superstars, old guys gone, new guys coming, upsets, big knockouts, guys solidifying themselves.
Biggest upsets of this year.
Again, I would have to look at things that happened early in the year because it's tough for me to remember. And the only thing I can think about right now is Maidana beating Broner. Oh, yeah, Pacquiao. Was that this year?
What? Which one?
But I don't know. Aside four specifics, give me a list. I don't want to say stuff that really happened at the end of 2012.
Johnny Gonzalez, Mares, because I thought Mares was going to destroy him. So
yeah.
For me, that was an upset. And I think they have a rematch. In a rematch, Mars does beat him.
I wonder. You don't underestimate Johnny Gonzalez, a badass dude with like 50 knockouts on his record.
Okay. Mayweather's 2 fights this year were amazing. Robert Guerrero, people forget about that one.
And it should be forgot about, but Canelo, you took on the young lion, the guy that everybody was talking about. You took him on and you beat him every single round. I mean, Floyd...
What about CJ Ross, 115, well, 114, 114, right?
Oh, yeah, that is right. I forgot about that. Yeah.
I did not forget.
The odds makers' worst dreams coming true.
She could
true.
Go work for Vada now, CJ Ross.
She could just keep working with whatever mob she's aligned with.